Anime and manga are Japanese cartoons and comics that feature a distinctive drawing style. If you want to draw your own anime and manga, you'll need the right art supplies. In this video, we'll show you the best paper, inking tools, and more that you need to draw anime and manga. Comic paper. Deleter comic paper was designed for professional comic artists. Its smooth surface works especially well with pen and ink, and it's also suitable for pencils and markers. The paper stands up to reworking and screen tone application, yet is thin enough to use with a light box. You can pick between a blank version and one that has printed scale markings to easily create panels. Non-photo blue mechanical pencil and lead. Non-photo blue is a light blue color that isn't picked up by copy machines and is easy to edit out digitally, so it's great for sketching and underdrawing. Our favorite non-photo blue pencil lead has to be this Pilot Color Eno Naox lead. It's even available with a matching mechanical pencil. The lead erases remarkably well and is ink and graphite soluble, so you can draw over it easily. Eraser. The Kokio Campus Student Eraser for 2B lead is a tried and true block eraser that's excellent for larger areas. It's specifically designed to remove softer lead grades, and it works well with colored pencils too. Eraser shield. The Staedtler Mars erasing shield protects areas of your art that you don't want to erase. You can use the edges of the shield to erase up to a precise border, or erase specific shapes using the built-in stencils. We recommend pairing the stencil with a thin eraser like the Seed Slendy Plus Super. Brush pens. Brush pens are convenient inking tools as they have built-in reservoirs and don't need to be dipped or cleaned. The Zebra disposable brush pen is an excellent choice for beginners. It uses a felt tip that is firm but flexible, providing line variation while being easy to control. If you already have experience using a brush pen, try the Pentel Pocket Brush Pen. It has an expressive bristle tip that mimics the look of a real brush. This brush pen uses cartridges that you can replace when you run out of ink. Both of our recommendations are Copic proof and waterproof, so you can use them with your favorite coloring tools. Nib and nib holder. Manga artists swear by G-nibs for inking manga, and this Zebra G-nib is our favorite. Its sharp tip and flexibility allow it to produce both fine and broad lines. Beginner artists may prefer the hard G-nib, which is less flexible and easier to control. You'll need a nib holder to use a nib, and the Tachikawa Model 40 nib holder is worth every penny. It features double rubber rings to fit both standard and Maru nibs. Its comfy grip is great for long drawing sessions, and it also includes a cap to protect your nibs when they're not in use. Black ink. With a name like Jet Black, this Tachikawa ink sets high expectations and meets them with ease. The ink is extremely dark and dries to a matte finish, perfect for photographing and scanning. When dry, it's completely waterproof and won't fade under alcohol markers or erasers. White ink. Speedball pigmented acrylic calligraphy ink isn't the most opaque, but it has one feature that makes it our favorite. It's by far the easiest white ink to draw over. Dip pens, Copic markers, watercolors, and more all make crisp marks without budging the ink. Alcohol markers. Copic markers are the coloring tools for manga artists. They're prized for their vivid, juicy ink that blends smoothly to create new colors and form seamless gradients. The markers have replaceable tips, so they can be used for years to come. Screen tones. Screen tones like these by Deleter make it easy to add shading and patterns to manga. The translucent adhesive sheets are printed with detailed patterns that are difficult to reproduce by hand. Click the card above to learn how to apply screen tones. Flexible ruler. Curves are difficult to draw freehand, so a guide like the Staedtler-Mars flexible curve ruler is exceptionally handy. The body is easy to bend, but firm enough to hold its shape so you can repeat the same curve multiple times. Anti-smudge gloves. Smudge guard gloves make sure that your hard work won't go to waste with an errant brush of your hand. Their one and two finger designs only cover the part of your hand that touches the paper, so you still have control over your inking or coloring tool. Which of these products was your favorite? You can find all of these products and more at jetpens.com. Thanks for watching!